What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix blurry icons and fonts on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. On this window, make sure that under Scale, this option is set to 100% and that the resolution is set to your native monitor resolution. Next, open up the Advanced Display Settings under Related Settings. Here, make sure to use the highest available refresh rate. In case this did not fix your issue, then your blurriness could be caused by outdated display drivers. Search for Device Manager in your Start menu search or in your Settings, depending on which version of Windows you are using. Expand Display Adapters, right-click your graphics card, select Update Driver, and then search automatically for drivers. This will take a moment to make sure that your display driver is up to date. In case you are using multiple GPUs, then make sure to repeat this step for each one of them. In case you are using an NVIDIA graphics card, then you can also use the GeForce Experience application. In the Drivers tab, select Download, and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. You can now close this window and search for Update in your Start menu search to open up your Search for Updates System Settings window. Here, make sure to download the latest update and restart your PC to install it. If this did not fix your issue, then you will have to make a few adjustments in your Registry Editor. Use the shortcut Windows Key and R to open up this dialog box, or right-click the Windows icon and select Run. Here, type regedit and hit Enter. After a second, your Registry Editor will open up. Navigate to H key Current User, Control Panel, Desktop, and select the Desktop folder. On the right-hand side, select Win8 DPI Scaling on the bottom here and go to Modify. As you can see, the value is set to 0, which means that it's turned off. Simply enter the value 1 and select OK. When this is done, right-click some empty space in the desktop folder and select to create a new DWORD 32-bit value. Make sure to name it log pixels, that's log with a capital L and pixels with a capital P. Lastly, right-click the DWORD and set the value data to 78 and base to hexadecimal. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.